Good.
Down is not 100% necessary. I mean, it's a good thing. We usually praise her if she is down for the whole process, but it's not really necessary. We're not telling her down or whatever it is. We're just extra praising it.
Okay, good girl.
Thank you. be disturbing half of the time, so. Higher. And you always do a second with the cap on, run through. Now normally I would do one with the cap, touch, touch, then one real one, and one touch, touch again. And then with time you can rotate on which one you would do actual drops.
Good girl. She's a good girl. Good girl. Good girl, good girl, good girl. Okay.
Oh yes, she does. All right, personal time for 2 seconds. Normally do it first time, whoopsie. Normally we do it the first thing in the morning, just so the dog is all rambunctious and everything, in order for us not to make a videos when they worked all day and then, you know, they are more maybe tend to listen or whatever. You need to show that the second you take the dog out, you can all right expect her to work. lizard. That was a lizard. Chasing the lizard. And back. Good hon. Very good girl. Oopsie.
Come. Lucy, come. Oh, girl!
Not to me.
No, come. Good girl. Good. Good. Lucy, come. Good girl. Lucy, good girl.
Good girl. Good girl. Good. 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 Good.
good. Okay? Okay? No? Okay. Okay. No. Okay. Okay, you can have a Lucy. Okay. Okay. No. Okay. Okay. No. Okay. Okay. No. Okay.
It's a good girl. It's a good girl. Girl. Oh, the pretty puppy. Oh, the little puppy girl. Oh, look at the little puppy. Aww. Oh, isn't she a pretty girl? Oh, she's a pretty girl. Oh, the puppy girl. What the little puppy.
She likes balls and squeakies.
Nope, down.
guess we can't even give to her. Too dangerous. Wow, curious cat.
I know, look at me.
And baby, talk, please.
What a pretty puppy. What a pretty puppy girl.
That's very hard for her. And because you're going to have her everywhere with you, you're going to deal with this all the time. We already have. Choice of words, Carrie. Little girl.
She don't know.
I know she doesn't care.
She don't know. What a girl. What a big girl. What a big girl. What a big girl.
Alright, good.
Okay, good girl.
Good baby girl.
Sorry.
No muzzle.
No muzzle.
That time our bot was right this way.
That's why I got my backup. And that's where I was. And that's your dog.
It's good you're not wearing brown.
Let's just keep going.
Okay. Yep. Good.
It's one good thing about Mastiff, you can grab him.
Yep.
Something to grab onto.
Good girl.
Good girl.
Good.
Very good.
Down. Okay.
I ain't touching you. Carrie's working with you. I'm not touching you. All right, you're gonna have to call her because she's getting cleany to me. Make sure not to buy into that. Otherwise, they'll play the dead weight. She's hanging around me.
Good girl. Hi. Down.
Shady spot.
Okay.
Go on.
Good girl. Good.
Let's go.
Good.
You are not my dog.
Down. Down. Good girl. Good girl. Okay. Down. Good girl.
All right. We're good.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Let's work, lovey-doveys.
Okay.
Okay.
Good. Down. I wanted to stop that, but now I have to keep going because we cannot, once she messes up, she needs to do a several more. And that's not a mess up, that's okay, but she didn't go with her right away.
Good.
That was the mess up. As far as how long it takes her and if she chooses a spot, let her do that, that's okay. It's just I would be heavily reinforcing.
Okay.
The proper lay down, the fastest, and the proper positioning. Just kind of like that, instead of...
No, down.
Not now.
Good girl.
But we're just going to have to run it one more time.
Good. Down.
That's good.
Good.
See,
girl.
I would reinforce that very heavy.
Girl.
Very nice, and now we're done.
Good girl. Good girl. Hey, go. Good girl. Good.
First one is a fake one. She's not really going touching the eye, she's just touching around the eye. Now we're gonna do the real set.
Good.
We go back to your fake ones.
Oh, sorry.
And those are fake ones, you just touch around the eyes. There you go. Thank you.
place? Good. Good. Okay. Lucy, come. Good. Good girl. Good. Okay, go to place. Good.
Distance is not really important, if, you know, for you at all. We're just trying to push it a little more, but the distance is really not all that. It's just a good exercise for her, and she is capable of it, which is sometimes we don't push the mastiffs like that, but she is incredible as far as her abilities are. So, wonderful dog. That's with the UPS dropping off packages, so we specifically keep going for that.
Hello.
We specifically keep going so we can rolling the tape because there's people dropping off packages, so UPS is here, so Carrie just put her on a downstay and goes to see what they are and what they do and what we got. Tape the whole thing because that's important. Oh, look at you. Got all this stuff. All right.
You good girl?
And one more for the good luck. Not that far away. Short distance. Oops. That's okay.
Okay,
she might want to go there. That's why I wanted one more. Just so she's not going around checking whatever it is going on. All right.
Good girl. Okay. Good girl.
Down.
Sorry, I was doing something else.
Did we?
No, it's a stay.
So oh, it is?
So.
Okay. Go away. It's a good thing when we don't know what we're doing, except Lucy. Lucy, the only one who knows what she's doing. For video purposes, we are only doing a couple of minutes, but she has done up to over 40 minutes in the house on the place with everybody else doing whatever the heck it is, and that's, you know, like even with distractions, we have done that for a very, very long time. But reasonable time for you to expect right away, and it's about 10-15 minutes with distractions, with high distractions, especially the way your house is and as many, you know, dogs are in there.
Lucy. Hey, girly. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay. She's repositioning her because she's in the sun. Good job. It would be better for you to see her on the sun, but not good for her. It's breezy, but still. This is one way to practice, especially if you have like ability to go somewhere where you can still see her, but she cannot see you. That's the best kind of practice. So we use that a lot. For the sake of this video, we are putting it on 5 minutes exactly, just so you know it works like that. But she can do much longer. Sorry, I'm distracted. And here's Carrie's come back, so now she's just gonna relax and sit here, wait for 5 minutes to go. And the standard normally that we do in a house, or you know, without distractions, is about 40 minutes, maybe 45 sometimes. That's when we're doing something. A lot of times when we do any kind of yard work or something else, we put them on the downstay and we just keep doing stuff. Same in the house. Your house, that might be too much just because of the amount of dogs that you have. And a lot of traffic, that might be a little too much to ask of her, but like at the workplace or study place, she'll be just fine. And that's just after 3 weeks, so obviously you can push more for whatever it is that you need, but she's happy as she can be. When you practice distance, that's also good because she's gonna be with you the whole time and being a service dog, but you know, sometimes to make sure that she is still capable of being on her own and, you know, be further away, it's a good practice to have. Huh? Ah, skateboard. She's not sleeping. Most of the time when we put her for long downstay, she falls asleep. I think that extra Thursday will be necessary next week. Unfortunately. Your dog is upside down if you can't see it. I'm too close. I apologize. I keep too close. Just go between somewhere there and then see if these people are good. Well, I mean, they're standing, I think they're buying something, so I don't presume then.
No? Yeah.
Good. I don't know if I like those guys or not. Yeah, when she's like fluffing, it's like forever.
Yeah. It's a process.
She gained some weight, as you can see. A little bit, but not as bony. All those treats, huh?
A little bit. Okay, my girl.
Good job. The last time I saw that shepherd that tried to attack us is on that other side. Well, it's been, I mean, he was pain, so I don't know where he is. Oh, he's not here anymore.
Okay.
Yeah, we had a
dog
just try to, you know, attack her. There you go. There he is. But we don't care. As long as we don't care, that's all that matters. And let her in the truck.
Okay.
I'm to the point where I'm going to start running after people and blocking them.
Go that direction. Because it never works out that way.
Just pass by them. There's not enough room? Okay. There you go.
Okay, we're over there. I'm the same level you are. You're sitting in there. You're standing there. Same height.
Are you
looking
up?
No. We'll get some snails here. We're going to bring some. Why?
Too close again. I can't believe it.
No. Heel. Let's go.
Good. Oh, there's a whole bunch of different creatures over there. A whole bunch of treats right on her level.
Yes.
Let me see if there's any else there. Yeah. There you go. Awesome. Let's go. Just go. Go, go, go.
Love this color.
There you go. Excellent. All right. Into the car. Oh, there's a dog. Another dog. That's great. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Just let's go. Good job. Catch the dog. Oh. Trying to chase.
Heel.
Good.
Now, heel.
Good. Heel. Good. I am on the way.
I know we're in the street.
I'm on the way. I'm on the way.
Okay.
Let's go. Just heel behind them. There you go.
What?
And we can go. The dog is not really that important, except the fact that we're all on the street. Net's hot, so we're gonna pretty much run to the store and run back. That's what we're gonna do. Dishes. That was dishes there. So. Kitty cats. Alright, can't heel back and forth through this because she is interested in that. And.
Good.
Excellent.
Good.
Very nice. Oh.
I was just gonna do one more.
That's okay. It's a good thing. And every time you have a problem, just do just that. And we're going to have to do it one more time until she's not paying attention to him.
Good.
Whoops. Sorry.
Yeah.
We are sorry. You got slimed. You got the slimed.
Good.
keep working it out.
Good.
Now, there's nothing major reaction. It's not that we so much care about that major reaction, but we still want to have a perfect heel. Alrighty, we can go. So, although reaction is normal and there's nothing wrong with it. Excellent. That was excellento.
Sorry. You scared me.
And that will work the majority of the things on, because every dog is a playmate. And yeah, it's hot, so in and out, in and out, in and out.
What?
It's a good thing we don't go that right, that yeah. way, huh?
Yeah. Good.
And block the half of the road.
No. Good.